The title of this exhibition is In Uncharted Territories, and the exhibition reflects the change of our perception in COVID-19, the change of our behavior, and as well the change of our language. Daily Work Hurts is work about the meaning of our language during the pandemic. It is a kind of a mind map where collected phrases, sentences, headlines from articles, newspapers, research papers. And it is up to the viewer to reconnect the sentences, the phrases, the notions they are collected and set up on this mind map. In the seer's flights, you can see light traces in the first stage. And the seer's is about the difference between flight traffic before the pandemic and within the pandemic. So before the pandemic, there has been per hour approximately 85 flights. Within the pandemic, per day, approximately 3 to 5 flights, cargo flights. This work in general is about how media uses the image, the technical image of a coronavirus. So you see a wallpaper which is made out of very different forms of a virus. And you see the cube on the head of the moderator stands for that he as well is tapping in the dark. The message he brings to the audience is not clear. Social Distance is a work about the situation in lockdown where everybody has been isolated, but you are connected with your family, with your friends in mind. In March, it was lockdown. I went to Sharjah Corniche, and there was a very huge swarm of birds chirping. And I was looking at the skyline of Sharjah. It was completely empty. And I was thinking, where is humankind? This work is about juxtaposition of human culture and nature. So you go into this installation, there you see a small house, phosphor scent glowing. And if you enter this house, the sound is more damped and you feel like that's a shelter. So if you leave the house, the sound is much more massive. How to Wash Your Hands is a work where I'm reflecting the fact that in COVID-19 you find so many instructions in public restrooms about that you have to wash your hands, that you have to be careful, and also about the situation that not so many people using soap anymore, but liquid soap. As the title of the film Breath suggests, it is about the importance of oxygen. It gives life and it takes life. The film shows how it is to be alive, perceiving sounds, color, and sense for the first time. The pandemic reminds us what a privilege it is to be alive.